Śmigus dyngus. Dingus day, lany poniedziałek, wet Monday. I'm mostly interested in understanding how śmigus dyngus started off and what people really did a couple hundred years ago, maybe 100 years ago in Poland. Witam ponownie na moim kanale. Welcome back to my channel. So, śmigus dyngus has pre-Christian origins. It's associated with the March equinox. The water symbolizes rebirth, life, renewal. Drenching someone in water also symbolizes cleaning them of any dirt, diseases, and sin. And the tradition actually isn't just related to drenching people with water. It also has to do with whipping people with pussy willow branches. And all of it can be resolved or terminated with an exchange of Easter eggs. So let's dive in. Now, if we are to look at the Polish origin of śmigus dyngus, some believe that it is related to Poland's baptism, or specifically Mieszko I, who was the very first ruler of Poland, and his baptism would have signified the beginning of śmigus dyngus. It can also be a reference to just the basic idea of Christians being baptized with water. And there are also claims that this is German in origin. So the specific tradition goes like this. On Easter Monday, day after Easter Sunday, the men go out and soak the women, specifically younger men, right, who are probably looking for a future mate. It is believed that then on Tuesday, after Easter Monday, the women go out and douse the men. So if you find yourself a little too refined to douse someone with water and partake in this tradition, you can lightly pour some rose water on the person to whom you are trying to show affection. If you're not as delicate as these individuals, you will resort to, you know, dousing using a cup, a bucket, a river. And it's most common to douse the person directly in their face. Dyngus would start as early as 5 in the morning. And it was basically anticipated wherever the women slept, the men would invade those homes and douse them with water. Of course, the men of the house would probably collaborate or corroborate with these other men who are dousing the water and allow them to come into the house. It wasn't maybe a pure invasion of sorts. Now the women, of course, are shrieking in anger, in confusion, in pain, but supposedly they are happy inside because if they are doused with water on this day, it means they will get married that year. Otherwise, they will remain spinsters. The more that the women get annoyed, the more they are doused with water. Now, I have a specific recollection. I remember on Easter Monday, I was watching from the security and safety of my apartment window as two women, a mother and a daughter, were walking back from church. And unbeknownst to them, or beknownst to them, they received a grand welcoming of the coldest river water from buckets dropped down below from the 4th, 3rd, and 2nd floor right on top of their gorgeous outfits. If you are a girl and you were caught near a pond, you were just directly dumped into that pond. Now remember, in case we aren't clear on this, in Poland, this is what, March or April? It's not hot. So, you know, that river water There is one other Easter Monday tradition that relates to Shmigus Dengus, and that is that the boys, not only do they go and douse women with water, they also chase after them with pussy willow branches, and they essentially beat them, usually on the legs, until, you know, the women scream for mercy. And the only way to kind of get out of that situation is to offer up Easter eggs. So we're talking about the pisanki, the colored, beautifully designed Easter eggs. So the woman would have to offer them up as a sign of, okay, here you go, please stop doing what you're doing. And then one additional tradition that, again, is related to Shmigus Dengus is kind of similar to caroling during Christmas. It is known Po Dingushe, which is after Dengus. The people who would go around caroling, not Christmas carols, of course. So these carolers, Easter carolers, would sing songs, of course, related to Easter, and recite some clever poetry and receive, in exchange, Easter eggs, ham, baked goods. So there you have it. This is the tradition of Shmigus Dengus in Poland, as it used to be celebrated. And of course, today we have everyone participating in this tradition. We have people of all ages equally dousing each other with water, using maybe water guns. Still, some people resort to the buckets. Do you have any experiences, first-hand experiences with Shmigus Dengus? If you do, I would love to hear about them in the comments. What do you think of this overall tradition? Do you find it to be slightly barbaric or perfectly decent? I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comment section below. I will see you in my next one. Do widzenia I dziękuję.